get to see the great views of Eastbourne on a clear day. In the distance beyond the promenades is an area known locally as the Crumbles. The Crumbles is a vast area of sheep stretching from Eastbourne to Gaines Bay. Part of this has in the last 30 years been developed as the magnificent waterfront marina. The complex is known as the Sovereign Harbour. The 365-acre harbour development has two locked harbours and opened in 1993. It is the largest composite marina in the UK, stretching almost from Langley right along to Pevensey Bay, about 3.2 miles long, providing almost 5,000 homes along with waterside shops, restaurants and mooring facilities for hundreds of small craft. 2,000 years ago, the Crumbles Bay area was used by the Romans and William the Conqueror landed there in 1066 before the Battle of Hastings. Over the last 2 millennia, the area has silted up with pebbles. When railways were being built in the mid-19th century, thousands of tons of pebbles were collected from the beach as early forms of ballast. The name Eastbourne itself is derived from the Anglo-Saxon word burn, meaning stream, around 410 AD. Saxon invaders settled around the stream or burn, which still rises in beautiful gardens and settling on its east bank. Gave the town its original name, Burn, which later changed to Bourne